Welcome to Resident Evil Revelations 2 Part 7.
Getting deeper into the deck back, dead factory now. I think I got out of it.
I thought it was here like when we're on the way out.
You know, I'll say he just bought that Xbox One, so that's like his 5,000 version. He has the PS3, he has a Provita, and now he has the Xbox One. Three versions.
It's a butchery for killing livestock.
Provita, I have the PS4.
How many frickin' filet mignons do you have to make to produce this kind of blood?
I don't even know it's even on the Vita.
Yeah.
Probably not. It is. My dad could get this. It's pretty good for it, too. Not too bad.
Good.
I mean, I was happy they didn't cancel it. Bring it to the Vita, they brought it.
Shh. Something's coming.
Slaughterhouse people. Man, they're moldy.
Yeah, this guy.
Hey, the parody. Fun part, yeah.
There's all the enemies. Dang. That's part. So what do I do?
Yeah, and I'm gonna pull the switch on like the door.
Where's that?
Crawl underneath.
Hey, they're alive!
Or you get your head decapitated.
Okay, you got the star after him.
Which of these do you get?
Passing me. I'm pretty sure he's gonna come in this way. Yeah. The door is just down here. Over there, I think. Not see us, though.
Somehow. Well, well.
The door's right here, so I can't even see it.
Yet.
But, you gotta do this, and you gotta leave, and that's the hard part.
Yeah. That's hard.
Man, these are explodey ones.
I see something in the tank.
Go ahead and shoot that one.
We have to add more blood? Man, that lady is sick.
Yeah.
Give me the SMG around.
Come on, one. if I can find it. Item error. Explode! Which way? Straight?
By the game where it doesn't tell you it's
going to
explode at all.
Well,
okay,
I guess
this
you can kind
it.
Of tell by the did it get you the first time?
Yeah,
and we all had a blast.
How much damage? Come on.
Where you get the handgun from?
Yeah,
not lags for saving. Because of their kind of safe.
Cheap camera.
We got to the safe.
What you hear of what you did, not what you did.
Cheap camera.
Отдыхайте. Но не расслабляйте. Завтра ожидает труп.
The hell is he? Screw the experiment! What did you do with Neil?
The God's scaffold.
I knew this was a trap! Claire, run! Maybe a foot?
Внимание, всем немедленно домой! Мятежникам грозит красный карандаш!
Right here. So that's the death, guys. So.
Well, I didn't know you could do that the whole time.
So that's what you're supposed to do.
You didn't tell me in time.
Well, at least we know what to do now. Fine, Neil. Forget Neil. I think he went into the fire. Imagine that happening in real life.
Was it good for you too? Come on, let's just get out of here.
Claire? Yeah?
Claire, this is it! The waterway that goes to the tower!
The Overseer's been watching us every step of the way, but if she thinks we died in that explosion...
We gain the element of surprise.
We're so close, Moira. I can feel it.
Neil and the girl weren't in the factory.
No. I should have listened to you. Neil didn't...
Go and die your own weapon. This is what
was mine.
Stupid dinosaur. I'm so sick of men like him.
You mean men like Barry.
You say, hey, let's turn left. And he goes right, just so he can feel like he knows better.
Yeah. My big brother was like that growing up, too.
Okay.
I fuck up that one time and... I didn't need his help to feel bad.
What? Yeah. Found him. these. Dragon balls.
I got dragon balls. I'm on fire.
It's like I'm killing the Three Stooges. Kind you want, an exploding or a pipe bomb? I'll go turn it on. Did you get 10?
We don't turn around. Apparently, you guys are off.
Exploder. He's not gonna help us. Well, he did. I'm pretty sure he'll give up OP. We'll take him out there too.
Climb it.
Right in front of our blade. There's a whole bunch of red blood right there.
We must have reached the tower by now, right?
I think so.
The back.
What's this?
Looks like a grave.
I think the tower is just above us.
I hope we can still get the drop on her. Let's look for a way up.
What's in there? Cool. I'll do that on my playthrough whenever. It'll go a while. Well, not tonight, but whenever I start. Okay. Might be Saturday, actually. If we didn't have to get to school one more, I'd be like, let's do it. Guy that he hung us. A retard that hung us. There you go. Three steps.
Still no sign of your boyfriend.
He's not my boyfriend.
Okay. Just letting
all right. Shit. Look, there's something I gotta tell you. I noticed something when Neil was with us. His bracelet never changed color. I mean, the living dead were coming at us from all directions. He must have been scared.
No. No, no. There's no way. Got it?
How you scared? End of discussion. Since you've been all through that. What? The walking dead.
I better meet up with Moira. I better meet up with Moira.
You might be in there, actually. I don't remember coming in from there. List. This website. Okay, this will conclude Resident Evil Revelations 2 Part 7. See you guys next time.
Claire?